Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet. Mimir, that big dwarf statue we saw, who was he?
Alvi Stonefoot, Warden of Svartalfheim. He used his wisdom and might to imprison some of the most dangerous creatures in all the realm.
Hello? Huh. He was abandoned. Oh, what? That geyser was huge!
Yes. It should lead us to the key for that watchtower door. The key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
Thank you.
many wretches. Where are they coming from?
It's down!
How many wretches? Where are they coming from?
Look, they keep coming out of that neck!
The ground looks weak down here, Father. That gear. Looks like it was free. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there. Break through the ground from up there?
Oh!
On your left!
That's the key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
The mining rigs are not the only sin I committed in Svartalfheim.
What is it? Lemire?
That's nothing, brother. Just... you ever have those moments where you wish you could... go back? Rewrite your own past. Make different decisions.
Journey through time is more trouble than it is worth.
Fair point. You're speaking metaphorically, right?
No.
Of course you're not.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
Bet we could swing across that, lift thing.
Gantry.
Gantry. Thanks.
Quite right.
Gotta be the right spot.
Those barrels. I smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
Around here, if you found a high enough place to drop from. Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Couldn't you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
Impressive.
That should help.
I think we can reach it there.
Yeah, that looks right. Wasn't so hard.
Yeah, fuck!
Okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Survived because of you.
Ah, you're not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
Huh?
Mir, what's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments. And Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Lucky us. That crane still works? Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
Got him! If the dwarves didn't like working for Asgard, didn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful. So seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
Anything illuminating?
Great. Now we can make it across.
It's a Bergthrush! Spawning a little wretches like there's no tomorrow!
For her, it will be so!
If you could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No, but it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brok or Sindri.